मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, माय नेम इज जैसे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट थैलोफाइटा। दीज प्लांट्स ग्रो मेनली इन वाटर। द ग्रुप ऑफ प्लांट्स दे डू नॉट हैव स्पेसिफिक पार्ट लाइक स्टीम, रूट, लीफ, फ्लावर। दे हैव ऑटोट्रॉपिक एंड दे डू नॉट हैव क्लोरोप्लास्ट। इज कॉल्ड एल्गा। दे मे हैव यूनिसेल्युलर और मल्टीसेल्युलर एंड माइक्रोस्कोपिक और लार्ज। द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एल्गा साइरोगायरा, सरगमसर एक्सेट्रा। सम ऑफ दिस फाउंड इन फ्रेश वॉटर एंड सम आर फाउंड इन लीन वॉटर। दिस इज स्पायरोगायरा। दिस इज सेल वॉल। दिस इज न्यूक्लियस। दिस इज पैराडाइड। दिस इज स्पाइरल क्लोरोप्लास्ट। थैंक यू।
Of plant is called amphibian because they are in the plant kingdom and they grow in a moist soil and they need a more water for production. These are the thyloid, multicellular and autotrophic. They need for the spore formation, and the structure of these plants are flat, ribbon like long and roots like rhizoids, and they had a loose stem. Like and a leaves like and the roots like a rhizoids, and these are the examples of Fernaria, Merchantia and Anthocereus. This Fernaria, these are the rhizoids. It's also called as roots of this plant. This is the leaf like parts, and this is stalk, salt, and this is capsule. Here these are the rhizoids. These are leaf-like parts, and this is stalk, and this is capsule. Here, Anthocereus, there are leaf-like parts. Here, these are the capsules of Anthocereus. Thank you.
Region 3rd, Eridophyta. Plants from this group are well-developed root, stem, and leaves, and separate tissue for conduction of food and water, but they do not have bear of flower and fruit. They are reproduced with the help of spore form along the back of, or for example, ferns like nephrolepis, metis, Materia, Tires, Edentum, Selaginella, Lycopodium. These plants reproduce the asexual and spore formation and sexual of formation. They are well developed conducting system. This is one example of Pteridophyta. This is one plant of fern. This is leaf-led.